Do you know that India and USA held their 12th ministerial meeting for the Trade Policy Forum on 23rd November 2021 in New Delhi? So let's talk more about the India-USA Trade Policy Forum in detail. The meeting reaffirmed the economic relationship between both the countries, and the decisions were made on integrating economies across all sectors that will further strengthen trade relationships between India and USA. Some of the key decisions which were made in bilateral trade matters are: the Trade Policy Forum working groups now to get frequently activated in the fields of agriculture, non-agriculture sectors, service and investment; proper collaboration and more conducive business to be done in multilateral trade bodies like WTO, G20, liberalization of FDI in insurance sector, and elimination of retrospectiveness of income tax. Also to collaborate more in private industries, specifically 5G, AI, mostly in the cyberspace. And then the last one is promotion of IP protection and innovation across both the economies. Some other significant highlights are: India highlighted the restoration of GSP, which is Generalized System of Preferences, for the benefit of people living in both the economies. Also, they emphasized on movement of people between both the countries and stated that increase in bilateral trade services in digital services and trade should be made. They also stated the significance of negotiating a social security totalization agreement for the benefit of people living in both the economies. The ministers have further directed TPF working groups to develop and finalize their plans by March 2022, as the intersessional meeting of TPF will be held in mid-2022. At last, India-USA Trade Policy Forum will help moving both the countries towards an ambitious future endeavors in trade development, and will also further help in building strategic partnership and building democracies.